Hey guys, hi, this is Sylvester Rodrigues, Ace Cars Expert, COMD, again to tell you something about the car reviews and everything. Let me tell you something about every time we tell you about our car reviews. This time we have come up with series of features. We're going to show you three series of different features. We have come in, first series is with the safety feature, my friend. Yes, we're going to start a series of safety. I'm going to start something about called ABS. ABS means anti-lock braking system. This is a very important feature given in the cars from nowadays and manufacturers. This is a feature, which is a safety feature, my friend. Let me tell you how does it work, how does it help you into the car, and how it's been done and it goes forward. This anti-locking braking system works when you put your brakes, when you put your brakes to the car, and when it works, how it tell you. Now there's a two things. Now there's a non-ABS car and an ABS car. What happens in the non-ABS car basically? When in the non-ABS car, when you apply the brakes basically, the car skids. Why does the car skid? The car skids because the tires and the steering has been blocked. Yes, my friend, you cannot use the tires and the steering because it's blocked absolutely. Because your tires are fixed. And in the case of ABS, what happens? Because of the pumping of a brakes, it gives you a mini-second brakes pumping from the ABS. So what happens in that case, the tires are not blocked. And also you can use your steering. The temperature of steering has been by left or right, so you can not hit the object and go to the left and just save the object. In that case, let me tell you about if you drive it on a slippery way. There's a lot of rains in India, and what happens at that time when you are driving on a non-ABS car? What happens? You are braking on the braking system, but it's not stopped. It's not stopped on a area where it goes and stops at some higher meters, basically around 10 to 20 meters, depending on how speed you are. But what happens in a non-ABS, in the ABS stuff, what happens? Once you have braked it, once you applied that brake, what happens? Slowly and steadily, by its pumping system, it gives a reveal to the tires, and slowly it stops where you want to stop. Or it gives you, your steering is not blocked. Steering is not blocked, so it takes a left or takes a right where you do not hit the object over there. Anti-braking system is a very unique system nowadays, and it's actually given by Indian government that you have to put it into your cars, and it's a very safety feature, my friend. And also, yes, I believe I was driving on my curved roads. Thank God I had an ABS with me. What happens normally when you don't have an ABS and you drive on the curve, you tend to skid on the turning, when a curve to turning, when you're at a high speed, you take a curve and you tend to skid, and the tire and the cars are actually out of the roadways. But what happened, I had an ABS when I was driving, and I was ABS and I drive on this. So because of that system, again I tell you, because of the steering capacity, or because of that tires were not blocked, I could take a very, very steep curve and I could go and just drive the way. This is one of the ABS system drivers. Second safety feature is seat belts. Yes guys, I'm going to talk about seat belts, where we have taken this feature very casually, very blandly. Normally it has been taught us that we should every time wear the seat belt whenever we are in the car. In fact, the seat belt should be used by every person sitting in the car. The co-driver, driver, also the person sitting behind, all should be using this seat belt, because it's a very important feature as well as safety feature. If you don't use this feature, you know, it's a very fatal feature basically. What happens at the end? You're on a speed or something like this. You can hit the steering. You can get an injury on your head or your shoulders, and everything can happen wrong with you. Absolutely. Let me tell you what happens with the third feature is your airbags. Yes guys, nowadays all the manufacturing companies are using these airbags, even in the smaller versions of their car, because it's a very important thing. Normally they use two airbags. That's in the driver and a co-driver thing. But basically in the premium segments, in the higher segments, they use 6 airbags, where they are called some curtain airbags, and they are very useful for everybody sitting behind, sitting front. Because what happens, I'll tell you, how does it work, guys? What happens when you are on a very higher speed, on a certain speed, and when you have an impact, depending upon the sensors, these airbags get open. They are activated basically. Once they are activated, we have been saved by that airbag open thing, and our head, our shoulders are put on the airbags. And by if the airbags contains the nitrogen gas basically, in a few seconds the airbag is blown off also. Yeah. So for that reason, guys, you need to put a seat belt also. If you don't have a seat belt, it can have a direct impact on your head, and it will hurt your head, it will hurt your shoulders because of the steering, and it can also go off on the ride. Ace Cars will suggest you that don't drive rashly. Be safe. That's more important than anything. And this video, if this is helpful, kindly share this video maximum to your friends, your relatives. If you want any of your help, kindly comment. Kindly comment on what new videos you want regarding the cars and all that. Kindly like. If you like us, we'll be motivated to give you more videos like this. Please help us. We have all your numbers, our numbers, our email IDs, our WhatsApp details. Please let us know how do you like these videos and all that. We are there for you for every time. This is Sylvester Rodrigues signing off. Thank you very much. God bless. Have a happy, safe driving. Thank you.